So we are back with some more Crash Team Racing! Woo! Alright. Blizzard Bluff. It's good because, I don't know, I feel like within this game there's a lot of nostalgic feelings. There's quite a few shortcuts in this one actually. Quite a few. I don't think I'm going fast enough to hit that shortcut. Ooh. There we go. I hesitated. Ah! Okay. Drift. Whoa! That's it, we're doing it, we're going for it! Okay, we tried. Whoa! This is gonna be the thing that costs us. Nope! No, run. Because we got this. We can afford to make one mistake. I think you really have to be drifting until you get to the point where you are going up, but it's been a while since I've done that shortcut. What?
Congratulations.
You win a trophy. Next. Dragon Mines. I think there was a few shortcuts in this one as well. We're going to try to attempt. Hope you guys are enjoying the new scenery that I have on the video. Hopefully it comes through alright. Messed it up. Damn it! Going too slow. Okay. So I'm going too slow. I think that's the reason why. There we go. I was going way too slow. Go into shit. Yes, okay. This time we got it. Oh my god, that's... Yeah, not the slickest shortcut. Hated this area, okay. It's a Okay. That So before the actual game comes out, we need to work on that. Cause that was horrible. We need to be able to work on all of the shortcuts, and there was some shortcuts that were pretty much glitches. I don't know how they're gonna iron that out.
Congratulations,
you win a trophy. We've got two more left. Oh. There's actually quite a few different glitches on this, shortcuts on this one. I believe there's one shortcut that...
Here you go.
It's gonna hit me. Ah, missed it. Okay. So it is a slightly different way, we're not going to take the very conventional way. Oh. It's a fierce battle! Missed it up. Out the way! There's a little gap there you can actually get through. And that's what I'm trying to do, but... Doesn't look like it's happening. Get out the way!
Pass it on.
Ooh. get that. Okay, messed up there. I think I hit the invisible wall. Forget the box! Okay. Oh, look at those jumps! Tiny arena. Way too big a drift. This guy got in my way. Okay, there we go. Alright, we want this box. Okay, and now we are maximized. Cumbia! Yeah. Way too hard. Way too hard a turn. I don't know what she thinks she would have done. It's all about the jumping and the drifting. Whoop. That was an accident. We're not after boxes. Although we should get something to defend ourselves. Get out of the way, Pola! What's happened there? Got stolen as well. Wow. Oh wait, this isn't the final. I thought that was the final lap. My bad. Okay, now we're being serious now. Maybe not. Ooh. Okay, and this is game over. Make sure you don't win in nothing. Come at me, Ripperoo. So,
you've beaten all the other racers.
That's not Ripperoo. Well, Komoti Dragon? Komoto Joe, that's it.
I'm the most few driver on the circuit. I'll earn
the right to the
oxide by crushing you into brick dust.
Dust.
Race.
Let's do it! Let's do it, Komoto Joe! Your ass is mine. Prick. My worst nightmare. Okay. Whoa! That was a bit of a closer one. Well, people, That guy's ass just got bust up.
You're not so slow after all. Surprised me you did. Here's a key for the win. Still, I think you're not fast enough to outrace Oxide. We're going to lose our planet, and it will all be your fault.
I don't know how he says that when you weren't even good enough to beat me. Where did we need to go again? Number one, let's save. Okay, let's have a look and see where we end up. Oh yes, the castle.
To access this track, you must.
I know. But anyway, people, that does it for this episode. We're out.